What's up, guys? It's Aaron here, back with another video on 2 Behind Talks Footy. And today is a start of a new series called Saturday Showdown. Every week on this channel, it's a new quiz show, and we have two guests each week, two new ones every week. And this week, we have Dylan Stiazny, a Tottenham fan, and Taylor Glasser, a Liverpool fan. We've got the questions ready. There are three rounds, quick fire questions. The second round is guessing the player based on their career path. And the third round is called Lies, where you have 30 seconds to name as many of a certain topic as you can. So, for example, if I said name as many Premier League strikers as you can, you would have 30 seconds to do so. So let's get straight into it. First round is a quick fire question. I'm going to be asking 10 of them. I've got them up here ready to ask this week's guests, Dylan and Taylor. So I'm going to be asking Dylan first, and should Dylan get it wrong or say pass, the question then moves on to Taylor and then vice versa. So let's get straight into it, guys. Right, first question for Dylan in the quick fire question rounds is, how many goals has Dominic Calvert-Lewin scored in the Premier League this season?
12.
Wrong. Moves on to Taylor. It's not 12. Taylor?
11.
Wrong. He's not scored 11. The correct answer is 13. So it stays 0-0 for the time being. Taylor, your question is, what team are 14th in the Premier League?
Crystal Palace.
Wrong. Crystal Palace are not 14th. Dylan, it moves on to you.
Southampton.
Correct. Southampton are 14th. It's 1-0 to Dylan. Number three, who is Sheffield United's top scorer in the Premier League, Dylan?
John Lundstrom.
Wrong. Taylor, it's not John Lundstrom. What is your answer, Taylor?
Lees Moussey.
Correct. That's one, it's one all. Question four. Who has attempted the most shots in the Premier League?
Jamie Vardy.
Wrong. Dylan, it's not Jamie Vardy.
Sergio Aguero.
Wrong. It's not Sergio Aguero. The correct answer is Raul Jimenez. Question five for Dylan. Which player has played the most minutes in the Premier League of all time? Ever.
Gary Speed
is wrong. What the hell? Taylor, your answer. Which player has played the most ever minutes in the Premier League?
Gareth Barry.
Wrong. That's a good answer, but it's not Gareth Barry. It is Petr Cech. Question six for Taylor. Who is the youngest manager in the Premier League?
Eddie Howe.
Wrong. It's not Eddie Howe. Dylan, moving on to you.
The youngest manager.
Youngest manager in the Premier League.
Jose Mourinho. Mikel Arteta.
Arteta, you said Jose Mourinho. That was your first answer. I'm afraid I'm going to have to accept your first answer. No, I'm not joking. It was your first answer. The answer was Mikel Arteta. So it stays 1-1. Dylan. Question number seven. How many English managers are in the Premier League?
Eight.
It's not eight, Taylor?
Nine
is correct. 2-1 to Taylor. Now, question number eight. Which player has made the most tackles in the Premier League this season? Taylor.
Ricardo Pereira.
Correct. Ricardo Pereira is the correct answer. 3-1 to Taylor. He's running away with this round. Question 9. Dylan, true or false? Mbwana Samata is the first Tanzanian player to play in the Premier League. True or false?
True.
Correct. It is true. 3-2 to Taylor now. Dylan, you have a chance to equalise. And the last question. Question number 10 for Taylor. Who has played the most passes in the Premier League this season?
Virgil van Dijk.
Correct, it is Virgil van Dijk. 4-2 to Taylor after the first round. Dylan put up a decent fight, but Taylor just proved too strong in the end. So that round ends 4-2 to Taylor. Taylor is currently winning. Right, guys, that was the first round, and it is best of three, this quiz show. So it is currently 1-0 to Taylor after he won the first round. The next round is career paths. So you must guess the player based on their career path. There's five players. It goes from easy to hard, obviously. The easiest is first. So because Taylor won that first round, I will be asking him first. Taylor, you ready?
Yeah.
Taylor, your question is, you have to guess this player based on their career path. So who is this player? 1994. To 1999, he played for Monaco. 1999, he played for Juventus. Then, in the same year, he moved to Arsenal until 2007. Then, from 2007 to 2010, he was at Barcelona. Then, from 2010 to 2014, he was at New York Red Bulls. And halfway through that spell in America, in 2012, he moved back to Arsenal on loan for a bit and then moved back to the New York Red Bulls. Which player is that?
Thierry Henry.
Thierry Henry is correct. So 1-0 to Taylor. Now the second one, the second player is for Dylan. Dylan, you ready for this one?
Yeah.
Yeah, so he started his career at Groningen in 2000. And then in 2002, he moved to PSV. 2004, he moved to Chelsea. And then 2007, went to Madrid to join Real Madrid. Until 2009, he was at the Bernabeu. And then he spent the last 10 years of his career at Bayern Munich. Which player am I describing?
Iron Robin.
Iron Robin is correct, meaning it's 1-1 for this round. Taylor, your next question is, started his career at New England Revolution in 2004. Then in 2006, he left New England to join Fulham until 2012. He then moved to Spurs that same year and for 1 year until 2013. Then joined Seattle Sounders until 2018, and 1 year into that spell with Seattle, moved back to Fulham on loan for a season. Who is that player?
I know who it is, but I've forgotten his name.
Oh, you forgot his name. Do you want to pass or do you want to answer?
I have to pass that.
Do you just want to take a wild guess? Taylor's passing it over to Dylan.
Dylan,
your answer, please.
Clint Dempsey.
Clint Dempsey is correct. 2-1 to Dylan. So the fourth player, guys, goes to Dylan. Dylan, you ready?
Yeah.
Dylan, ready? Okay. Right, he started his career in 2003 at Feyenoord. He went on loan 1 year to Excelsior. Also in Holland. He left in 2006. He left Feyenoord, moved to Stamford Bridge that year until 2012. Then in 2012 to 14, he was at Lille in France. And then in 2014, he moved to Hertha Berlin, where he's still playing now. Who is your answer?
My answer is... So this player is still playing?
Yeah, he's still playing now for Hertha Berlin.
Okay, I'm going to guess.
He's played for Feyenoord, Excelsior, Chelsea, Lille and Hertha Berlin.
Okay, I'm going to guess Esvine.
Sorry, who?
Esvine.
That's wrong. It's not Esvine, whoever that is. I don't even know who that is. I don't know who you're talking about, to be honest. So that it moves on to Taylor. If Taylor, if you get this right, you make it 2-2 going into the final one.
Can you repeat the Taylor. Career?
Yes, I can. Right, 2003 to 2006, Feyenoord. 2006 to 2012, Chelsea. 2012 to 14 is Lille. And 2014 to right now, present, Hertha Berlin.
Bauman.
Patrick Bauman is wrong. The correct answer, guys, is Salomon Kalou. I would have given you a Kalou if you asked, but all right, I'm only joking, guys. The next, the final one, Taylor. If you get this right, I've got a backup one, backup plan, which will be a sudden death. So the final one goes to Taylor. Taylor, you ready for this? You have to get this one right. It goes to Taylor. He started his career in 2006 at Standard Liège. He left that club in 2011 to join Benfica.
Okay.
Taylor?
Are you cut out?
Can you hear me now?
Yeah.
Okay, he was there. He was at Benfica from 2011 to 2013. He moved to Zenit in 2013 and left St. Petersburg in 17. He moved from Russia to China that same year to play for Tianjin Quanjian. He moved on from China in 2018 and moved to Borussia Dortmund, and he's still playing there now. What is your answer, Taylor?
So he's a Borussia Dortmund at the moment?
Yeah, he plays for Dortmund at the moment in the Bundesliga. He's played for Standard Liège, Benfica, Zenit, Tianjin Quanjian and Borussia Dortmund.
Oh, God.
So what is your answer, Taylor?
Oh, I don't know.
If you pass it... No, you don't need to answer, Dylan. It's just, Taylor, you have 10 seconds to answer. And if you don't get it right, then Dylan wins this round. Benfica, Zenit, Tianjin, Quanjian, and Borussia Dortmund, which he's been since 2018. Taylor, you're running out of time. I'm going to have to... Taylor, your answer?
I'm pass.
All right, you've passed. The correct answer, Axel Witsel. Yeah, Axel Witsel. Taylor, you got it wrong. So that means we go to a sudden death final round, which will be lies. Let's get into it. Right, guys, we're moving on to the final round now, which is lies. It's Dylan versus Taylor in the decider. The winner of this round is the winner of the video. And yeah, so let's get straight into it. Dylan, you have 30 seconds to name as many Premier League centre-backs as you can. How many do you think you can name?
15.
15? Taylor, do you think Dylan is capable of doing that, or do you think you can name more?
16.
Taylor thinks 16. Dylan, do you think Taylor can name 16 Premier League centre-backs? 17. Dylan thinks he can name 17 Prem centre-backs in 30 seconds. Taylor, do you agree with that? Are you calling him a liar, or are 18. You willing to take 18. On more? 18. Taylor's going in for the kill here. Dylan, do you think Taylor can name 18?
19.
Dylan's gone for it. He said 19. Taylor, do you think Dylan can name lies? Okay, right. So Dylan's challenge here is to name 19 Premier League centre-backs in 30 seconds. Your time... starts now. Go.
Jafet Tanganga, Fikayo Tomori, Toby Alderweireld, Socrates, David Luiz, oh my god, Nicolas Otamendi, Eric Garcia, he's a youngster at City, Rudiger, oh my god, I've gone blank, Lindelof,
yeah, that's 8,
Lindelof,
9, you've got 10 more to name,
Scott Dan,
time's up, you only got 11, that's very poor. Right guys, so the second round in lies is Premier League Stadium, meaning if Taylor wins this round, he gets a 2-0 lead going into round 3 out of 5. So Taylor, how many Premier League stadiums do you think you can name in just 30 seconds?
13.
Dylan, do you think Taylor can name 13 Premier League stadiums, or do you think you can name more?
I think I can name 14.
14. Taylor, are you calling Dylan a liar on this one, or are you saying you can name more than 14?
Lies.
Lies. He says lies. So Dylan, you have now 30 seconds to name 14 Premier League stadiums. Your time starts now.
Tottenham Hotspur Stadium, Emirates, Etihad Stadium, Old Trafford, Bramall Lane, Turf Moor, Vicarage Road, Amex Community Stadium, Anfield,
9,
Goodison Park,
5 more to go, 10,
Carrow Road, 10. That's 11, Carrow
11,
Road.
3 more to go, 3 seconds, he hasn't done it, guys, he failed again, for the second time, Dylan has failed, and Taylor, it's 2-0 to you now, heading into the third round. Meaning, Taylor, if you win this round, you are the winner of this episode because there will be no way back for Dylan. Now, guys, you ready for this?
Yeah.
Okay, Dylan, how many League One teams do you think you can name in 30 seconds?
Not very confident on this. I would say I know all 24, but I wouldn't How be able many? To do many in 30 seconds. I would reckon 5.
How
I'm
many?
Gonna say.
Dylan only thinks 5. Taylor, do you think Dylan can do that?
6.
6, Taylor thinks. Dylan, you calling Taylor a liar or?
I'm gonna go with 7.
Dylan thinks he can name 7. Taylor, you calling Dylan a liar?
Lies.
For the third straight round?
Lies.
Yes, you are. Dylan, you have 30 seconds to name 7 League One teams. This should be pretty easy. Right. Your time starts now. Go.
Accrington Stanley, Fleetwood,
that's 2.
Portsmouth,
3.
Burton Albion,
4.
Lincoln City, and Peterborough.
6. 7. There we go. He's done it in about 14, 15 seconds. It's 2-1 to Taylor now. Taylor was wrong to call Dylan a liar. So it is now 2-1 to Dylan. To Taylor, meaning if Dylan wins this next round, it goes to a sudden death final. And if Taylor wins this round, he wins the episode overall. So, Taylor, how many Premier League goalkeepers do you think you can name in 30 seconds?
13.
Dylan, do you think Taylor can name 13 Premier League goalkeepers in 30 seconds, or could you do more?
Lies.
Lies, says Dylan. So, Taylor, you now have 30 seconds to name 13 Premier League goalkeepers. They don't have to be regular starting ones, just any keepers. Your time starts now.
Matt Ryan, Adrian, Alisson, Romero, Bravo, Ederson, De Gea, Henderson, Guaita, Hennessy, Angus Gunn, Nyland, Tom Heaton.
One more.
You've done it.
Well done. You did it. You did that in 20 seconds, meaning Taylor is the winner of this episode. Well done, Taylor. You put up a great fight, but unfortunately it wasn't meant to be. Thank you guys for taking part in this episode. I'm sure there'll be many more to come in the future. Look forward to having you on the channel again. Congratulations, Taylor. You are the winner of today's episode. Dylan, unfortunately, it wasn't meant to be, but there will be many, many more chances in the future. So stay tuned, guys. Next week, we'll be having Max Smith and Sam Field on the channel. So you hope you're all looking forward to it. If you enjoy this video, guys, please do smash that like button, bang that subscribe button, and of course, do not forget to turn off the notification bell so you don't miss when a new video comes out. I will see you in the next video. Bye, guys.